Good morning, chestnuts, and happy birthday, Jamie. We're going to be going through our spellings for today. First of all, I'd like you to think, can you remember what the spelling rule was that we looked at yesterday? Remember, it was similar to last week's spelling, but slightly different. Hopefully, you've remembered that we're looking at the long A vowel sound again, but this week we're spelling it E-I. So thinking about that, what words can you remember? Let's have a look. We had vein, way, eight, neighbour, sleigh, rain, freight, rains, veil and 18. Now, before we get on to our Tuesday task, I just want you to make sure that you understand all of the words on this list. If there are any you're not sure of, can you look them up in a dictionary or on the internet, just so you're really confident with what the words mean. When you're happy with their meaning, you're then going to have a go at your task for Tuesday, which is our attempt task. You're going to say the word, cover the word, and then have a go writing it. And you're going to see how many attempts it takes you to be able to spell them all correctly. Now remember, some of them are a little bit tricky, like the word rain, which links to the queen. Okay, and freight is quite difficult as well. So really focus on them, say them out loud, think how they're spelt, and use your resilience if you make a spelling mistake to have another go. I look forward to seeing how you get on, and I'll see you all later. Bye!